college, there was this guy that was always bothering me. You know, he just would leave me handwritten letters in my mailbox or cut out clippings for me from the college tennis team. It just really scared the hell out of me.